ASUS ROG Phone 2 gaming smartphone seems to have appeared on benchmarking website Geekbench. The handset has been benchmarked under this model number. The ASUS ROG Phone 2 was earlier certified by China's 3C and Wi-Fi Alliance regulatory authorities with a similar model number. Owing to the fact that the ROG Phone 2 will have more processing horsepower to play with, benchmark scores for the smartphone should exceed those for traditional devices. Owing to the fact that the ROG Phone 2 will have more processing horsepower to play with, benchmark scores for the smartphone should exceed those for traditional devices. Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 can cross 10K barrier in Geekbench easily, but the scores exceeding 11K are rare for the processor and depend more on the particular device under test. With these details in mind, Geekbench scores for the ASUS ROG Phone 2 impressed in their multi-core results but failed to live up in single-core test. A Geekbench listing for more upcoming device that has surfaced today shows a smartphone with 3,616 single-core and 11,103 multi-core score. The ASUS ROG Phone 2 will be powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon processor that will have a clock speed of 1.78 GHz. The company has confirmed that the handset will use Snapdragon 855 Plus chipset. As per the Geekbench, the ASUS ROG Phone 2 could come with a massive 12GB of RAM. Lastly, the benchmark has revealed that the handset will boot Android 9 Pie out of the box. It has a multi-core score which is larger than Xiaomi Black Shark. That's the most powerful phone today with the Snapdragon 855 processor. So if you want to learn more about the specifications for the device, stay tuned as I will be sharing the details with you soon. ASUS is tight-lipped for ROG Phone 2's launch. So guys, I will be updating you with all the tech leaks. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.